Fam, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with the fam? It's your favorite TikTok uncle. I'm back with another review. Man, today, look, we just gonna jump straight into this review. I ain't even gonna talk y'all to death because, look, I'm interested in what this song is finna bring me, bro. We got Mo 3 featuring Finesse 2x, Blood Money. I rock with 3, bro, so I'm just wondering, like, what have... Because we know Rainwater put this shit together. I'm just wondering, like, what have Rainwater put together, man? So, I don't know, man. We just going to jump straight into this shit, see what 3 and Finesse talking about. And long live Mo 3.
Jay pushing you crazy.
Bitch, I'm on Summer 3 line. BG4L, the song guy.
Damn. Definitely some Mo 3 shit. Start off with murder and hey, this definitely some 3.
Jay pushing you crazy.
Bitch, I'm on Summer 3 line. BG4L, the song guy. Thank you, sir.
Keep it on the loose, now keep it on the low. When the smoke, I'ma score. Got a tank one in. Buy the bag for the op. Got a lot off time. Bitch, I'm walking down trade. Better not play with him. Yeah. I told her, believe in me. Like a bitch for a whip, no lie. I'ma keep getting real. Give a fuck about your gang. It's me and my niggas. Yeah. Put that on gang, just me and my hills.
Want a house out in Cali. Tell him I slip on the pad. Bought a peep bust down, no cap. Yeah. Effing in the cabin. Yeah. The trade that can't help it, he bad. The bitch don't he look like his dad. Yeah. Ready to walk him down, we gon' hit him up in traffic. Stop him down, walk him down, throw away that ranch. Oh, the train about that ass. Eighth grade at school with this tool in my Mickey D's race car jack. Yeah. Live the life of a savage. Why would you think that I'm average? I know you.
Hey, like I said, this definitely some 3 shit, bro. This definitely some 3 shit, man. Long live 3, man. I fucking miss this nigga, bro. And this ain't need like my homie or nothing. Just 3 was a funny ass gangster, bro. Like, nigga was funny, he joked, but when he aggressive, when he on that time, he on that time.
In my hills. Want a house out in Cali. Tell him I slip on a pad. Bought a peep bust down, no cap. Yeah. Effing in the cab. Yeah. Lil Trey, they can't help it, he bad. The bitch don't he look like his dad? Yeah. Ready to walk him down, we gon' hit him up.
The boss said, Lil Trey can't help that he bad. Don't he look like his dad?
Traffic, stop him down, walk him down, throw away that ranch. Oh, Lil Trey about that ass. Eighth grade at school with this tool in my Mickey D's race car jack. Live the life of a savage. Why would you think that I'm average? I know you heard I be spazzing. Better go ask. Duck tape, chrome glock. Cut him up, nigga, I'ma cut throw the sass.
Bet it on me when I roll these dice. Trap on me, nah, ain't that nice. Bust down rolling, don't need no ice. New AP, don't need no lights. Oh, yeah, yeah.
He looking at 3 picture like, nigga, I'm finna make you proud with this one. Watch what I'm finna do.
What? I got blood money on my conscience. And I got dirty bodies on the top of.
Right.
I got blood money on my conscience. And I got dirty bodies.
The nigga that's responsible for all this shit, Rainwater.
It's on the top of. I spend dirty money on my partners. I just put the rifle on my Bible. I got blood money on my conscience. And I got dirty bodies on the chopper. I spend dirty money on my partners. I just put the rifle on my Bible.
When I talk to moms, I think, oh, it was like God sent me an angel. She be like, try to avoid the ops, but baby, they get in your way, stink. I'd rather I see you in jail than dead. So like God sent me an angel. She be like, try to avoid the ops, but baby, they get in your way, stink. I'd rather I see.
Nah, for real though, like, if anybody know that I don't have all my screws tightened, it's my wife and my mama, bro. They will tell you, like, leave the little short dude right there the fuck alone, bro. He ain't rap tight. He gonna really fuck you up. Like, as a matter of fact, I'ma go get him to keep him from doing something to you, cause you tripping. Like, both of them know, like, I try not to be on bullshit. Well, I don't be on bullshit. But both of them know I take it there, and sometimes I'm probably gonna take it too far, bro. For real, like, my mama know, I done told, hey, look, who? I pull up and, nigga, who, where he at, mama? Who did what? I'm telling you, I go put that file on his ass right now. And I talk to my mama like that, I go put that file on his ass right now. Like, for real. Nigga don't want me pull up, because I'm going to pull up and pop his ass. My wife the same way, she know, Yeah, we getting to an altercation, gun getting drawn. I'm finna blow this bitch.
See you in jail, then dead, so fuck the feds. I keep one in their head. Fight who? I ain't never be Craig. Don't push me, I'm already on the edge. I ain't even gotta expose them niggas. That's just an image, nigga. No, you ain't kill him. I told Big A to be cool. He really won't run them down and stand over them niggas. Ain't worth it.
Type shit. I got some homies like that too, bro. I'm like, nah, man, don't worry about it. I'm like, fuck that shit. Let's go kill these niggas, bro. Look. On another video, I told a story about my homie moved back up north because he said he ain't shot nobody in a long time. He gonna move back up north and shoot some people. Another instance, my brother got into it with somebody. It was over a female, so my brother was like, nah, man, that's some little petty shit. I ain't got time to be dealing with niggas over they bitches. This nigga caught him like, nigga, fuck that. Where he at, nigga? I'ma go pop his ass, bro. I don't give a fuck what. Nothing that I don't give a fuck if it's your bitch, his bitch. I don't care. If he want a problem, I'ma go pop his ass, bro. Like, I gotta be telling people, I know psychotic niggas because I hang around some of them, bro. I got some real fucked up homies, bro. For real.
Real talk, bro, we live in a circle. I told you the fake was gonna drown, go down when real niggas come to the surface. My BM, she get enough feeling and run to the internet for more umps. A week later, come back, apologize, man. I swear they be trying to get popped.
That boy said, bitch, go to the internet, promote ops, come back a week later trying to apologize. She might want to get popped. Yeah, you can't let her come back after that, bro. Once she promote the ops, she a op, bro. But that's females, though. Females will get mad and do the most irrational shit just because they mad. And then they'll wake up like, damn, I was tripping. It's too late. It's too late. You can't take that shit back. Women and men. Think before you react. Don't do irrational ass shit and then you gotta apologize for some shit you can't even fucking apologize for. Now this person hates you for the rest of their life and you really didn't mean that, you were just mad, but you really love this person. That don't work like that, bro. If you really love that person, think about the shit you finna do to them and how that may affect them. Like, real time, man, we gotta start using our brains and our heads for more than a motherfucking hat rack.
Oh, I'm traumatized, quit playing. Better watch that shit you be saying. And I still give her money and conversation.
If I don't, I won't see my little man.
I got blood money on my conscience. And I got dirty bodies on the chopper. I spend dirty money on my partners. I just put the rifle on my Bible. I got blood money on my conscience. And I got dirty bodies on the chopper.
One more time, man. Long live Mo 3.
I spend dirty money on my partners. I just put the rifle on my Bible.
It ain't about being hard. It ain't about being gangster. You know, it's about sometimes saving your...
Hey, this video was fire, though.
Yourself in case. Doing it the legit way, doing it the right way.
Nigga woke up to it was all a dream. Biggie voice. It was all a dream. That shit was crazy, though, man. That shit was fire. Video dope, concept, all that shit was fire. The song was good, too. Well, the hook in the verse was good. Finesse verse, I done heard Finesse go stupid on a lot of shit. He ain't go stupid on this one. This was an type of verse. He probably had one or two little lines he dropped that was okay, but for the most part, I wasn't feeling Finesse verse. Definitely rock with 3 shit, though, but... That was Mo 3 Finesse 2 times. Fuck, name of the song is Blood Money. Yeah, y'all know I be forgetting the name of this shit. But until next time, until next review, peace.